Yes, we are going to be looking at octane number system. If you want to know the quality of your petrol that you want to use for your car, or the petrol that you produce in the refinery, if you want to get the quality, its ability to work very well in car engine without causing knocking, if you want to check that ability, you need to check the what? Octane number. You need to check the what? You use octane number to check the quality of your petroleum. The quality of your petrol. You understand? And what is this octane number? This is a measure of the grade or quality of petrol according to the percentage of heptane. The percentage of what? Heptane. Heptane has the octane number of 0. So when you check the percentage of heptane to that of 2,2,4 trimethyl pentane, which has the octane number of 0 in a mixture, when you check this percentage, you use it to calculate the what? Octane number. This is tested in a calibrated standard engine. So you check it in a calibrated standard engine. You understand? So octane number is simply checking the percentage of heptane to what? 2,3,4 trimethyl pentane. Why? Because heptane has the octane number of 0. And 2,2,4 trimethyl pentane has the octane number of what? 100. Understand? So when you test this in a standard calibrated engine, you check the what we call the octane number. Now this is heptane. This is the structure of heptane with octane number 0. And this is the structure of 2,2,4 trimethyl pentane, also known as isooctane, with the octane number what? 100. You understand? So when you have a petrol having octane number of around 100 or 92 or 89, it has very strong quality. But when you have the one having octane number of 0, 1, 2, minus 20, it has very what? Low quality. Now, if you look at all these hydrocarbons, can you see propane? The octane number of propane is also what? 100. That of butane is 92. That of methane is what? 61. So you can see propane, butane and methane can function as a very good petrol. Is that clear? Whereas hexane, heptane and nonane with octane numbers 25, 0 and 40, minus 45 will work as a very bad fuel for your cars, isn't it? Because they are going to be causing what? What will they cause? What will this low quality fuel cause? What will they cause in your engine? They will cause knocking. They will cause what? They will cause your engine to knock. So you don't need fuels that have low octane number. Use the one that have what? High octane number. So much of your fuel should contain propane, butane and what? Pentane. And not hexane, heptane and what? Nonane. Is that clear? So as the molecular mass of the hydrocarbon is increasing, the octane number drops. You understand? That's why you need more of branch chain. You need more of what? Branch chain hydrocarbons. If you want to produce anti-knocking fuel, if you want to produce what? Anti-knocking fuel or petrol, you need more branch chain than what? Straight chain. You need more branch chain than what? Straight chain. Why do you need more branch chain than straight chain? Because straight chain hydrocarbons, they have very low octane numbers, so they will cause knocking in your engine. But branch chain, can you see the branches? They have very high octane number, so they are very high quality fuel. See that? So the one that has high octane number, which is around 100 or thereabouts, is very good for the engine. Whereas the one that has low octane number is bad for your engine. Is that clear? So octane number is simply the measurement of grading, which is calculated by checking the percentage of heptane to 2,2,4 trimethyl pentane contained in a mixture of fuel. Is that clear? And it is tested in a what? Calibrated standard engine, so that you know the octane number. Whether it's, and it's measured from 100 to what? 0. So the fuel having octane number of 92 and the one having octane number of 3, which one is better? 92. So 92 is better. So you can also have octane number less than 0. Can you see that? Because this one is having minus 45. So it's not actually to 0. But actually you start from 100 down to minus. Is that clear? Is that clear? So the fuel that has the highest octane number is what? Can you see it? 2,2,4 trimethyl what? Pentane. Also, propane has octane number of what? 100. Whereas heptane has 0. Can you see that? Heptane has octane number of what? 0. That means heptane is not good for your car engine. Is that clear? So very know this, very, very important. And the technique is the higher the molecular mass of a hydrocarbon, the lesser the what? Octane number. Is that clear? So 2,2,4 trimethyl pentane can also be called what? Isooctane. And it has the what? Octane number of what? 100. And also branch chain hydrocarbons, they always have better octane number than straight chain. You understand? The straight chain, they have very less octane number. Is that clear?